Hey everybody, welcome back. Alright, so I decided to go with Rapier and... We got... switched Leafa in.
いいぞ。これで決める。うん、分かった。やるな。
Stop attacking a direction that is not pertinent to the situation. Ow. We still have more kill quests in this zone, but we haven't accessed those areas yet.
ここが二人の女神を導く場所。ジェネシスは世界を崩壊させるために 必ずクエストを終わらせると言っていた。やっぱりあいつとは直接。一度町に戻ろう。みんなに話をしておく必要がある。
Should have figured.And it doesn't mean we can't. You asshole. All right, so this is the...These are the bear calls.
どうしよう。このクッキーみたいなやつ、美味しくて手が止まらないね。
極上です。
あ、もう1枚しかない。じゃあプレミアちゃんが食べていいよ。
いいんですか？
うん、だってすごく気に入っているみたいだからさ。
では半分こにしましょう。そうすれば2人で食べることができます。
いいの？やったね。
いい子だな、プレミアちゃん。
そんなクッキー一つで。
でもこういった細かいところにも性格って出るものだと思うよ。
もともとは性格の設定すらなかったわけですから、これはきっと皆さんに影響されたんですね。
影響か。
食欲が旺盛なのは誰の影響か考えるまでもないよな。間違いなくお前だろ。それよりも行くのか、祈りの神殿によ。
ああ、
その神殿がプレミアちゃんのクエストの最後の場所なんだよね。
祈りの神殿、そこで二人の女神が祈りを捧げると、この世界にアインクラッドが創生されてしまう。
ジェネシスは二人の女神に祈りを捧げさせて世界の崩壊を起こそうとしている。あいつはそこで俺が来るのを待っているはずだ。
でもわざわざジェネシスが来る場所に行くなんて危険すぎるよ。
話をして通じるような相手じゃないのは分かっているわよね。
もちろん分かってる。けどこのまま黙っていたとしても、あいつは必ずプレミアを奪いにやってくる。
だったらみんなで守ろうよ。私たちが集まればいくら強いジェネシスでも。
いや、仮にみんなでジェネシスを倒したとしても、きっとあいつは何とも思わない。普通に死に戻りしてまたプレミアを狙ってくるだけだ。だからあいつは俺一人で倒す。俺が決着をつけてくるよ。
キリトさん。
それだけじゃなくて、みんながジェネシスに傷つけられるのも見たくないんだよね。大丈夫、きっと勝つって信じてるもん。止めたって絶対に行っちゃうよね。だったら私たちは君を精一杯支える。
アスナ、
だから絶対に守ろうね、プレミアちゃんとこの世界を。
ああ、必ずだ。
Huh. Not that I tried very hard, but fuck off anyway. I have a feeling I'm probably gonna wind up switching over to the scimitar if I have to fight Genesis, just so I can sit there and spin in place and be like, I ignore your defense! Yeah! Great. Since I had to leave, Leafa had a buff. This particular rapier, when fully upgraded, it has its natural, like, the increased attack speed that it came with, and then it has like two increased attack speed ups. So it winds up, I think it has like 14% increased attack speed on its own, with like, yeah. Old room. Who's gonna go? Who wants to bet? Well, no, actually, this is probably a random event here. It's either a random event or something's gonna be like, hey, you got to the end of the area, now go to these spots and do shit. Because fuck you. Nah, it's probably an event for me.
Yatta!
最高だ。いいぞ。
Actually, we need to kill psychotic priests, priests of wrath. Okay, well, that was.
Saikou da.
How is this an epic batch of fail?
最高だ。
うん、わかった。
Okay, just spawn outside the map. Shit left for the barracks.
よし。
Alright, so which way do we want to go? Left or right? Fuck it, we'll go right first. They might go to the same area, who knows? Is it one of those double entranceway kind of deals? Or am I gonna have to fucking backtrack? Oh. No, it's one of the double entranceway things. Okay. So. So we are in the lift. Corpse Seeker, Animal Fairy.
Huh? 行くぞ。
行くぞ。
最高だ。
Sorry, fuck you. Good job. That. Wait, what?
Ikuzo.
Ikuzo.
Iizo. いいぞ。
うん、わかった。
行くぞ。やるな。行くぞ。
ここでやる。
せ
っ。投げ上げる
ぞ。行くぞ。行くぞ。
今です。回復するのよ。よし、くっ。
ぞ。これで決め
よう。レベルアップ。
一緒に行きます。
今だ
って。これで決めよう。
グッジョン。
はい、キョン。
これで決める。
レベルアップです。
Really, you get iron ore for defeating the atomic dragon. Four more corpse seekers.
いいぞ。
一緒に行ける。回復します。
Two entrances to this place.
回復します。
行くぞ。
So that's the Anima Fairy.
やるな。
They're really trying to pad this area out. Okay, first you got, alright, run the circuit around this thing. Okay, you've gotten to this point. Now go back through all the area, all five of the areas, and go to the side areas in each area to activate a console to get into this area. Now we're in this area, and it's like, okay, go through the first zone, alright. Now the second zone will have two entrances. Two entrances. It's like, well, what do we do with the two entrances? Well, what's gonna happen, Sonny? You're gonna have to go into one entrance, go to a place, fight a mini boss, and then leave and go in the other entrance and presumably go and fight another fucking mini boss there. Because fuck you, that's why. Seekers and like one more Anima Fairy, because they had to kill the other Anima Fairy through the fucking wall because mer. Oh well, I can't be too salty right now. I had goulash for dinner. Bambi goulash. Used a new kind of sauce with it too. It's kind of like basil, garlic, or something along those lines. Some new sauce would be really impressive. Actually, pretty damn good. I had to pick that one because this little man looked at the one that Ben brought upstairs and it's like, oh, this has mushrooms in it. Might not want to use that one. Which, it's not like I'm, well, I don't, I can't really say I'm a, I don't think it's this allergy. I think I'm just getting old and falling apart. Because for about a year and a half, it was like a little while after the lactose intolerance kicked in. Yeah, about 6 months after the lactose intolerance kicked in, which that started happening shortly after that one, that ear surgery. That was another thing. It was just like, okay, what the fuck? Now I can't, you know. And it's like, alright, this is bullshit. And just a few months later, it's like, alright, now if I eat mushrooms, I bloat up like a fucking balloon and I have, well, let's just leave it at not fun things happen. GI issues. I have to take a seat on the throne, let's put it that way. But, yeah, it's just like, I don't know where mushrooms started giving me problems. It's like, what the fuck? Which sucks, because it's like, I love mushrooms, or they just don't love me back anymore. Pissed me the fuck off, because it's like, oh yeah, mushrooms on pizza, and it's like, I used to... You love getting mushrooms on pizza. You know, you get order like a big dog from Little Louie's or something, or whatever. Now it's just like, remove the mushrooms. Damn it. Same thing with cabbage. Cabbage started giving me issues as well, and it's like, that fucking sucks because of, cabbage! I like cabbage. Really, really simple, really simple fucking dinner. Quarter up a fucking head of cabbage, chop up some fucking sausages and potatoes, and throw it all in the fucking pot with some fucking seasonings and stuff, and you're good to go. I used to love cabbage. Cabbage hates me now. Spinach hates me fucking too. That's the other thing. I used to cook with spinach all the time. You know, get like a chicken breast, throw it in there. Put the lid on, you cook down some spinach over it, and spinach cooks down when you throw stuff in there with some peppers and whatnot, and, you know. But no, spinach says, fuck you. And it's like, what the shit? Spinach hates me as well. Alright, now I just need 2 corpse seekers. Luckily, broccoli hasn't hasn't turned traitor on me yet. The thing is, I don't know what the cause for all this. It's just like, I guess I'm just falling apart. I mean, shit happens. Sometimes some people start losing their hair, some people their eyes start to go, in my case, they're fucking dead. Good. I mean, it's not as bad as it was before I found the right kind of lactase tablets and started drinking probiotics, some probiotic stuff every morning. Because that's what the one dietitian thought was, maybe it's like, well, sometimes you go in anesthesia, you come out and it kills off all the bacteria, kills off a good portion of the bacteria and shit in your intestines. Or if you're taking a lot of antibiotics, which I used to have to take a lot of antibiotics because I used to have constant ear infections until I got my ear fixed 2.5 years ago. So I guess fine, just saw into the fucking side of my skull. Cut the extra, flesh out of there, clear that blockage up, and reconstruct my eardrum because I listened to too loud of music. That and the constant liquid backup kind of wore it in and had a hole. I mean, it's fixed. So, I mean, that's something. Technically, my eardrum has been reconstructed using a bit of cartilage from my ear. Downside to all that? Well, now I have this, like, every day at random. You know, tinnitus, where the high-pitched ringing sound? It's not that. That happens in my right ear. My left ear, which the one the eardrum is reconstructed in, that one, it's hard to describe. It sounds like, have you ever run just like a light stream of water into a very big metal sink? It has a particular sound to it. Now, like, combine that with like soft white noise, and that's that's kind of what it is. It's like a combination of a lightly running faucet in a big metal sink with soft white noise. And it just happens sometimes. Sounds more like the water running in the sink, but it still has a little tss to it. In fact, in a really fucked up way, it kind of reminds me of the radio of Silent Hill. So I have a Silent Hill radio going off that randomly just decides to act up in my left ear. I guess monsters are nearby. That's only started happening in the last, like, 3 months or so?
Yaruna!
shit's weird. Ikuzo! Just chalking up to getting old, I guess. I'm getting older sooner than I could. Then again, I am a fucking genetic disaster, so. I guess about the only way I can put it is like, let's see, severe scoliosis and osteopenia, add this, add that, this, add a touch of that too. It's like, yeah, congratulations, you're fucked. What's going on today? That's why it's gotten to the point where it's just like, what's wrong with me? Let me count the ways and laugh in everything's face. Because fuck knows it ain't gonna matter when I'm dead. Might as well just fucking laugh about it. Be a fucking smart ass. Oh yeah? That's what's wrong with you? Well, here's what's wrong with me. Haha. How do you deal with it? You beg for sympathy. Me? I joke about it like a fucking jackass, and then everyone thinks I'm an asshole.
Good job!
Why do you gotta be so negative, man? I'm not being negative, I'm laughing about it. Oh, here's the thing. What's it? I need one more. Do I need one more corpse? Corpse fucker? No. Sage Hall. Flesh Seeker. Dread Devil Banshees. And Boner Swordsman. At this point, I might as well try to go for a fucking high score before I kick it. God damn, fucking load. Give me my frame rate back, you cursed demons. Alright, hold up, everybody. Gotta buff up. And it's like, fuck it, let's go for a high score. How many ailments of maladies can I accumulate by the time I finally kick the fucking bucket? Flesh Seeker and they're coming around the walls, man! They're coming around the goddamn walls! I don't know who fucked that thing up more. I don't know what just happened there. Besides the righteous ass pounding that was bordering on biblical. He's just like, hey, what's that health bar, Dad? I have health bar? No, you can't have a health bar.
Good job.
Pendant of Sealing! One is the default where he just does a really strong, you know, is basically stinger. And then the second one is pretty much the same except it hits multiple times and each hit's weaker.
Yaruna!
Yeah, there's the stinger. Wait, what over here? The demon within? the Scarred Executioner. Derek, is that you? Ow. Yeah, linears.
Sai,
Level up a pool. Oh, you're a friendly party. Alright, so there's there's a way to go somewhere in that direction. Level up a pool. And I don't know what's in the other direction. Stab a demon in the butt, doo-da. There, I saved your life. You owe me. Give me my hero tax. I haven't been able to hero tax anything this entire fucking game. I needs my hero tax. Needs it. Hey, Spectral Hell Essence. Good for that. Okay, well, yeah, let's check and see how many skill points have we earned. We have 17 skill points. Now, what was I going after? What is Shooting Star? So this is 145 dex. That's the one. Oh, it gives you plus 5 crit for 80 seconds. And this has a chance of binding a mob. So what was the... Oh, it was Quick Skill was the one I was after. What was Overdrive? Oh yeah, Overdrive is the one that increases the duration of active skills. So I wanted... That's expensive. Star Splash. Yeah, Swift Barrier. I thought Swift Burner. I'm blind. Ignore me! Actually, what about up in the Celestial Blades? Well, I need to hit with Celestial Blades in order to actually do that. Gives you a damage multiplier and Blazing Spin. So yeah, I wanted Quick Skill. Lightning Attack seems nice. So is Overdrive. What is Accelerate? Oh, the recast. That's recast time. I don't know if I need to pop that one first or not. Vitality is one I don't have. Lightning attack needs to go up there, because that refills my SP. Okay, well, anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.